Hey, you. You just climbed out of the tank by yourself, squeezing through this little space. You're on vacation, aren't you? Okay, I'll let you be there for now, but you have to crawl back into your tank, okay? Don't go roaming around the house. Almost got a crappie. First white perch of the year. Caught nicely. Top of the mouth. First white perch. Come on, come in. So close to the boat, right here. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Don't get off. Oh.
Papa. Yes.
Ooh. Bass hiding in thick milfoil along the shoreline, but I cast it right next to it, and there she was. Gotcha. Hooked nicely on the left cheek. Bass is not too big, but let's measure it anyway. Sorry. Okay. 12 inches. 12 inches. Show that fin there. Beautiful. Nice. Good one. Another good one. Sunfish! This is a good one. Oh, you kind of swallowed it. Got it out. My God. Sunfish really go for it. Pretty good. You found a nice spot. You're a big one. Not afraid of me? Thank you. It is a smaller bass. Smaller bass. Oh, we just got off. Good. Another white perch. Sweet. You're bigger than the other guy. Tail on my grub. Largemouth bass, but kind of small. Fight or something? They're tearing up my crappy magnets. It's okay, it's like it comes with a bag of like 50 of them, so I gotta use them up anyway. Gotta use it or lose it. Trolling with my spinnerbait and I caught something. Yeah, I was trying to do some deeper water trolling. I got the same size. I just found a school of all of you guys the same age. See that? The tip? The fish just keeps going for it. Yeah! Yeah! Where are ya? Foul hooked ya. Sorry about that. Where are you? Okay. Oh! Right into the water, that was a nice dismount. Whew. It's another white. Oh! a different fish. Yay!
I haven't caught a yellow perch in quite some time. I missed you guys. Beautiful color. The most beautiful freshwater fish, I'd say. Next to a bass. Look at that. Look at that fin. That's a good size one.
Another yellow perch. I was just saying, I couldn't catch you.
Now I found a school of yellow perch.
Oh, easy. Yeah, boy.
Perch are here, all migrating, just kind of hanging out in this little cove. But it was fun. Got a 12-inch bass, a lot of white perch, a couple of yellow perch. Believe it or not, I think the prize of just about the biggest prize of the day is this little guy. He's pretty sharp. He's a good guy. Cutters. Can I hold you like this? Okay.
Oh! I'll let you go.
Go ahead. Make a jump. This is another big sunfish?
Yes.
Three big sunfish. Look at the chunkiness of them. Is that beautiful? Love it. I was just out here just pretty much knowing that there was going to be white perch around. It's the season. They come into this cove area, they're all schooling here. So I wanted to catch a bunch of those. But as a bonus, I got three nice big bluegill. I mean, if the bass are hard to find, go for those bluegill. Those are awesome. Then they turn from these little guys to nice big plump guys. And they're fun. They put up a great fight for such a small fish. Thanks for joining me, everybody. Please subscribe, please like, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.
You're still in the tank?